What's up, bros? My name is EvilGaming6D, and we're playing Outlast again. I have been playing for a little while. I'm sorry for that. And it's lagging like shit. What the hell? But we have survived the angry man, you know, in the basement, and we have gone on the upper floor to a guy. He's a little bit mad when I'm coming into him. Let's go and check out what he's up to. But first, there's something I need to tell you. Holy shit, the fuck. Let's go check these guys out.
But now we indulge.
Yes.
Is that a
his
stick?
Tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
I don't think so. Why does it say I have to do that? Oh, here. Oh, it's not lagging anymore anyway, so I don't need to do anything. Okay, so guys, I have been going to prison where there was some bad guys. As you see right here. Where are they? What the fuck? Up here. Come at me, bro. Come at me, man. What you gonna do? Some batteries, maybe. Battery. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Fucking gay shit. Okay, let's go check out over here. Well, what's happening? Someone knocking on the door. Who's talking? Who's talking? Who's talking? I'm gonna make the squeeze. Nobody? Awesome. Awesome. Just don't need a key card. Well, let's get a key card. Stop knocking! Oh, that's also another thing. Oh, it's this one. Also another thing I need to say to you guys. You will not experience any problems in this part. Is that good, huh? That's good, right? I knew you would say that. I don't have the breathing. Shit. Yeah, he just got killed. I remember something about following the bread trail. Go away. Where was that shit? Stop doing that, okay? So we actually have to go in here. What if I say I don't want to? Showers. Oh, wow. See, I'm using controller. I have nothing here. Action through the showers. Nothing there, I guess. Nothing there. Just chilling on the ground. Oh, it's thundering. What a really cliche. Holy crap! I just thought about it, but... What the fuck, man? What the fuck? You should block, man. What the fuck? Two guys! Two... What? Okay, easy peasy. Easy peasy. No need to run anything. This guy's coming again. I don't give a fuck about this guy. Let's go through here. No, we can't. How fucking hell? I'm rushing him. Go. Fuck yourself. Holy shit. Okay, let's just go out back here and let's see what's happening. I guess we need to go in there. There's no other way out. I don't know if... am I doing something wrong or something? Confidential. Confidential. I didn't see that coming. Let's have a look. The whistleblower. I don't guess that. Proper purge gate. Maintains. Is critical to Project Wallrider security. Please refer to Murgoth Corp. Maintains manual. Blah blah blah. Or seek guardians from. As supervisor with the proper security clearance. Okay. I don't know shit about that, but this is also just nothing that have anything to do. We don't know what the fuck. J, exit, back, yeah. Like that. What about? Oh. If that creepy guy is coming, I'm gonna shit my pants. I'm gonna poop my pants. Cause that guy is really ugly. Really, I mean really ugly. He seems like shit. He looks like a man from the old time. From the really, really old time. You know the... Let me see. I don't know anymore. I don't know. Can't go in here. What do we need to do? Can't do any shit. Okay, so we need to let him go. There you are. Oh shit! What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Hula crapper kalla hita hata futa fissata. Guys, I've been googling that one for a while. So, yeah, I know what to do now. So let's just do it. Okay, where am I? I am right here. Okay, so wait for a little lag is going away. Just there you go. The lag is away, I guess.
My God.
We did it. We did it. We fucking did it, guys. Some batteries, maybe. Let's go extra check. Nothing. Nothing. Hold up, bro. How are you? Look at that shit. Nothing. Nothing. I guess it's all clear. So. Yes. Can we go in here? We can. Let's just close it. Holy what the fuck? Holy motherfucker, shut the... What is that? He's right there. And so mad. Look at the shadow, man. He's fucking mad. Why are you so mad? Holy fuck. Why are you so mad? You fucking shit. This guy.
Coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad cause I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think.
You are fucking kidding me, like shit. No way. I hate horror games, I just hate them. The best thing ever happened.
I'm coming. You won't have to kill yourself.
Holy crap, that's fucking mad, guys.
I'll intervene, star.
Chris Walker, don't you dare spill it. You fucker, you need to put the fucker gay shit, you fucking off, you little pussy. Fuck you, that was a really jump scare one. You son of a bitch. Hello buddy, how you doing? Doing good? I thought so. Mm-hmm. He seems uncomfortable. Just saying. What the fuck are you doing? Don't you just follow me, you stupid dude. Okay, let's have some fun. Let's have some party. I'm sorry, but I can't. I'm too loyal to be freaked out. Ah, you wanted to impress him, right? Fuck so. Come on. Don't dare to. I'm sorry. But you have to. You have to. Come in. Come on. Come in here. Okay. I don't even care. What about this one? You go away, you stupid ass. Get in here. Come on. 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 Okay, you don't want to. I don't care. A few then. This game is really good. We can't go through here. That's we stuck again. Oh fucking nice. Okay, we all try. What the fuck is your fault? I'm not a babysitter. Go fuck away. You should have
a help getting clean. Nurse.
I will not let you into that. You are naked. Can't get out like that. Oh, that's a guy who jumps on me. Yeah, I will. He did not kill his enemies. Anyway. The notebook. Confidential. Okay. So we are here now. We're up the staircase right here. You go fuck yourself, you pussy! Oh, what the hell? That foot, that foot, that cut, that foot. Certain.
Don't you look at me like that!
But I'm doing that shit. What the foot, that cut, that foot, that foot, that foot. Don't you fuck yourself, you pussy. Oh, a jump scare. Down here, right? Oh, another black again. Fucking wall rider. So we go into the sewer. Gross, I found the way out of the showers, and I have found the way to the sewers now, and we're gonna get out in the next part of Outlast part 3. So I see you guys in the next video where we going out of the sewers, if we can. Sub a like or you will die. We'll be right back.